Here we go again with Pokemon Snap. Let's see the new request. Luxray Vision. When Luxray is looking for something, it uses its special ability to see through objects. You can tell it's happening when Luxray's eyes light up. Ooh, so we have to get a picture of Luxray's eyes lit up. Let's try that out. I don't think we'll make it, but... Alright, so that was... What was that? I think that was the volcano. Try the volcano! Alright, the key to this level is Luxray. And I'm gonna take fewer pictures this time and concentrate on getting really good pictures. Oh. So you gotta get on that right away. Aha! I keep accidentally throwing that. Ugh! Darn it. He gets me every time. What was that? So I think that's when you have to get Luxray, when he's running past you like that. Okay, them fighting. Oh, he doesn't care about music. Alright, go down there the hole. I have failed miserably so far. But I'll do this again, and next time I know. Okay, it's warning me that something is there. Come on, are you gonna eat that? Oh, you can zoom. I forgot you can zoom. Ooh! Oh, I missed that. Yeah! All right. Come on, light up your eyes. Come on. There we go. Did that get it? Turn around. No. Okay, I got him. Whoops, sorry. Okay. Oh, there's Charizard. Pretty good picture. Ooh. Come on, can I get... Yeah. They're like fighting, huh? Come on, get a better picture. Ooh, that's gonna be good. Okay, I think I'm almost. Whoa, I missed that one. Okay, Torkoal. Come on, wake up. Wake up. Come on. Ah, darn it. Let me get that Torkoal up. He moved, though. He's not dead. Alright, I'm excited to see how this goes.
How was it?
Okay, Professor. Come on, give me some 4 stars. Ooh, I got a exclamation mark on Charizard. Okay. I can't believe that's only 1 star. Okay, centered. I like this one the best. We'll go with that one. Torkoal. We'll try it, but I cut off his head. Alright. I wish I could get a better picture of Talonflame. Talonflame's one of my favorite Pokemon. Okay, I have up to 3 stars. I'll pick that. Well, I don't know. It's got the volcano in the background, but it's... The Pokemon are smaller, so I'll pick that one. Inferno. I already got 1, 2, and 3. But I'll try that. Ooh. Which do I go for? The 3? I'll try the 3 because my 3 is a really low score. But it's a toss-up. Okay, so I already have 1, 2, and 3. Let's go and look at the 3s. It's pretty darn good. Is he roaring? But he cut off the top of his head. Ooh, okay. That is a keeper right there. Let's go look at the 2s, though. That one's pretty good, too. But I think I gotta go with a 3. Although my 3 is already pretty high with the points. This is tough. Like, do I go with a better photo or the higher points? I mean, the point of the game is to do points, you know? So this is tough. I think I gotta go with this one just for the points. Even though this one's a much better picture. I wish that had gotten me 4 stars. I mean, what does it take to get 4 stars? Okay, I'm gonna kick myself, and I'm gonna do that one. Archeox. Have I completed that? Wow. Okay, I'm gonna try... Where is the Archeox in there? I'll try this one. That one's not gonna be better. This one, neither of them are gonna be better, so it doesn't really matter. Luxray, okay. I already have 3 stars. That's pretty good right there. And I'm not sure if that's the eyes lit up. I'm not gonna do much better than over 4,000. So this one will be better. It'll give me more points, I think. Aerodactyl. Pretty bad, but I'll go with that one. Charmander. We got a 2-star here. I'll go with that one. Charizard. Alright, 4-star. Look at that. Okay, I think it has to be that one, because this one is not... He's... So the point of a better picture is for them to be more centered and bigger. So I think they're about the same size. But what I like about this one is all, like, the arrays in the back, like he's roaring at him and it's sending out these arrays. I think that makes a better picture. So I'm gonna go with that one. Let's evaluate it.
All right.
Altaria. It's only a 1-star. Ooh, close. Close, close, close. But I'll keep the original. Torkoal. I just can't get this thing.
Nice work.
But that's better. That's better. No, that's lower. Still, I beat it. Even though I cut off Torkoal's head, I still got a better score. Okay, I need a 4-star on that, which means I have to get him up.
Nice work.
Alright, I really... My next goal is Talonflame. I need a better Talonflame. Okay, I'm gonna keep that one. Graveler.
Great timing.
So not better. It liked that there were other Pokemon nearby. It liked that it was rolling down the hill. The direction was better for some reason. I don't quite know why. But I'll go with the original one. It had more points. Monferno.
Nice work.
No, that's worse. That is much better. Oh, come on. What? That is a much better picture. I mean, the other one, you can't even see it. What the heck? Oh, if it had been facing me, oh, I would have knocked that out of the park. I'm gonna have to save that photograph, though. That is just awful. All right, Tyrantrum.
Great timing.
Like that. Okay, I definitely increased my score. Much better. Pick that one. Archaeops. I'm having trouble getting this one. Nope. I didn't think it would be better. Original one. Luxray. Did I get those eyes? Good pose. Wow. Look at that. Much better. Yeah. I think it's got its eyes red. It's hard to tell. Alright, Aerodactyl. I'm not expecting this to be better, but we'll see. Almost. I was close. Go with the original one. Charmander.
Great timing.
Much better size. Close, 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 but no. You get that bonus for having the Torkoal on the back of the other one. Yeah. Okay, here we go.
Perfect timing.
Here we go. Wow. That is a score. Wow. Okay, so I only need lesser quality Charizards now. This is great. I got a long way to go to level 4. But let's see if I completed that task. Go back to camp. Revision. No, still didn't get it. Okay, so I must have to get him while running. Alright. That's it for today. My continuing adventures in the volcano section. See you next time.